But look, I agree with Reince Priebus. Whoever was the staff person who wrote this speech should be held accountable and should be fired. I know accountability. I know accountability in the Trump campaign. I know what it's like to be fired from the Trump campaign.